And Vice Governor Leon Manguel, di ba pa? Future Vice Governor.
Well, I've come here to file my certificate of candidacy as governor. So, abangan na lang siguro ninyo kung kinsay mo file for Vice Governor. And I hope you'll ask me questions regarding my candidacy as governor.
Sige.
Okay?
Sige, ma'am. Okay. Is the Rano naka-file na? So, any comment?
I cannot comment on speculative. I already commented on Ace Durano.
Doc, can Ace is saying the hospitals are neglected and he wants a new response, a new way of response to COVID-19. Can you comment on that, Doc?
I already gave a comment regarding his talks about COVID-19, about hospitals getting neglected, about air purifiers and all. And I said, you know, it's an exercise in futility to respond to a Johnny come lately, whom we have not seen or heard from all these months, in fact, a year and a half, while we were struggling with the pandemic. So, I don't think that deserves any comment at all. If this were coming from someone who had been working very hard in all of these months, had contributed several bags of rice, or maybe even just a kilo of rice, or one can of sardines, maybe I would respond.
What is expected of your administration? I mean, what is expected of Gwen Garcia in the, for a fresh term?
Let me first talk about when I first returned. And that was in 2019. No, I filed my certificate of candidacy October 12, 2018, on my birthday. And my battle cry then was, ibalik ang Cebu, pagka numero uno. Well, 2.5 years later, in spite of the horrendous challenge of dealing with COVID-19, I am happy to say that Cebu is once again number one in terms of total assets, total cash, and because we decided to balance public health with the economy, we reopened tourism. We are also once again number one in terms of tourism, in terms of livelihoods, jobs, more so in terms of people's hopes that there is a better tomorrow, and government is doing something about it. Not just by empty words, but by real action. Dili kutub sulti, buhat ang gipasulti. My message to the Cebuanos actually is this. We're once again number one. We're the best. So don't settle for just a better Cebu. Because Cebu right now is already the best. Ug ipadayon nato ang Cebu pagka numero uno.